Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry K. And quickly doing some because I'm looking forward to going on a doing a bit of a Google prep. What am I picking my ears out in front of you? That's really really rude, isn't it? There you go. This one is a Leffe Tripel. 8.5% on the Richter scale. And I'm looking forward to this. So hopefully this one's kind of been done properly, because the Ruby was a bit of a popsicle. It was it was all right. It tasted nice enough, but it was a kind of alco pop, I'll find. So hopefully this is going to be different. Sweating like a glass blower's bum. Let's go round and round. Cut the thing first. Up and over. Nice little smoky bits. That's carbon dioxide. There we go. That's the when it. There's the triple crown. Way up you go. Pour it out. Talk and jabber, as I always do. I'll just pour a little bit of this out because I'm, as I said, I'm saving some. Now, lovely lily white head. Nice carbonation, doing its thing. This is the colour you're getting. Nice golden colour. Kind of a dark, kind of roasty golden. Getting getting dark orange, kind of burnt orange, and a blood orange as well. And something like a cherry. As funny as this sounds, sometimes breathing through your nose and your mouth, even though your mouth ain't in a drink. Try it. Sometimes we're both in a drink. And drink briefly, but try also. And it, I don't know, it all sort of blends with the air and the oxygen coming in and kind of enlivens it sometimes. So try that as well if you're having a bit of a trouble getting the smells out of a drink. Aromas even. Stinks. Yeah, you're getting all sorts of beautiful notes there. Garibaldi biscuits. Lovely Garibaldi biscuits. Right, let's dive in. Cheers, guys and girls. Cheers. Tastes like honey in there as well. Cool, that's lovely. That is really lovely. That's rich with kind of a kind of treacle, maple syrup almost. Like kind of maple syrup on pancakes. On, you know, the hot pancakes you get with breakfast and stuff. It's maple syrup and pancakes. Oh, with a little tiny squeeze of some sort of orange or zest or something. That's, I would say go with that. Maple syrup, pancakes and a bit of orange zest and that sprinkled or grated in there or something. That's beautiful. That's lovely. Buy it, try it, like it. Buy it, try and like it. It's for those with a sweet tooth though. So beware. Use it in place of a dessert wine in on a, you know, in a restaurant or something like that. That would go beautiful with an apple crumble, I reckon, or something, you know, something sweet and lovely and but make a little bit apply. That would go lovely with. Cheers, bottoms up, chin chin.